Former South Carolina governor and presidential candidate Nikki Haley will be in the Lowcountry today. She's hosting a town hall in Moncks Corner this afternoon, 1 week after GOP opponent Tim Scott announced his endorsements at an event in Spartanburg. CEOs with the Berkeley Electric, Santee Cooper, and Central Electric Power Cooperative will also be in attendance. The town hall will take place at Berkeley Electric Cooperative on Highway 52 at 1:30 this afternoon.